Hey mates, I'm Nidlost, and welcome to Quick Smashing. I was looking forward to this game. Oh, Felsial Arbor's Mark. It's inspired by... Alice. Hey, Peter. See, so you can actually adjust this stuff. Interesting. Very interesting. What I'm gonna do here, because I'm unsure. And I'm gonna put it on beginner, not casual. Also, it has a good note at the top. Don't worry over much about these settings, you'll be able to change it again. I'm not sure if overmuch is a word. I'll look it up later. Yep. Good. I think we're going to do that for a test run.
In the dark days of centuries past, an otherworldly beast known as the Maw appeared in Diora, leaving ruin in its wake. In this time of need, seven great heroes rose against the threat. The battle was fierce, but the heroes prevailed, and the beast was vanquished. In slaying the beast, the heroes gained the power of immortality. They formed the Council of Immortals to rule over the land and enforce order to prevent such a catastrophe from ever happening again. But powerful as the immortals may be, they are few. Thus, they created the Order of Arbiters to enforce their will and protect the land. As agents of the immortals, Arbiters wield absolute authority. They are judge, jury, and executioner. But in time, the Order of Arbiters has grown complacent and corrupted. Could a threat as dire as the ancient beast itself be looming over Diora?
I sure as hell hope not. But because RPG, there's a good chance that it is. That's milk effect. This. These models remind me of something. I heard a swing. Well, Alphonse. That's a very douchey name. Well, we have a hammer man and a sword man. Okay. And we have characters already. Unit limit has been reached. For some reason, I misread unit limit is time limit. It was throwing me off. It's like, where's the timer? But, nope. Can also look at foes. What I might actually do is Neil and Alphonse. Neil's a mercenary and Alphonse is a scoundrel. And they're mercenaries. This one's a mercenary mender. Now, oh, wizard, mender. All right. Well, I figured Kyrie's a mender. I'm guessing mercenary is like a default job or something. Maybe. I don't know. I will put out Virgil. I think that'll be it. Let's proceed with these units. At once? Okay. I'm gonna turn this. Turn. Looking a lot like the how turns progress in. Well, actually, really, Tactics Ogre or Final Fantasy Tactics. Makes sense. Alright. Move the maximum tiles. Interpreting the icons down the lower left as movement being 4. Okay, I see that. Perfect. That's purple range and cool. Alright. I foresee. Alright. Mercenaries definitely like the probably like the squire class in combat tactics or your soldier class in tactics. I'm assuming she's melee. Oh, then. Cast your size, you're more damage from the front, cast from the back, you're more damage. Standard stuff. Elites and Epic Ogre and more modern Epic RPGs. And like in Fantasy Tactics. Or the sky. Experiment time. So, all right, that is how the magic works. And I'm assuming you can hit yourself. I don't want to learn, though, what that means. Yeah, that works. A guild? And Squire Man heals as well. Interesting. Okay, so Kairi is our main hero, it seems. And also, it seems like bench units will gain experience. Cool. Good to know. Damn it, Rainer. You not know who I am, but you slash a man in front of Arbiters. Arbiter Ernest Templeton. Wow, then. All right. Well then. Well then. That took a turn. And, okay, I think I'm glad that we didn't kill them. Oh. Alright. I have it set up so I can use both the analog stick and the D-pad for navigating things. I'm assuming we'll go here later. That looks like a quarry of some sort. Crossroads and coaster. Now, let's see here. You can craft things. Nice. Rainer is a scoundrel. I wonder a thing here. All right, so like Final Fantasy Tactics can set individual abilities, it seems. Huh. Okay. That is very generous. No news. I Alright. I think keep her in Hoid Magic for now. Giving a turn for current class, night star class. Seems standard for like Final Fantasy Tactics-esque, I guess. Yeah, that makes sense. Meaning that there should be people in multiple, like, classes, I guess. Alright, so. You can learn one of these. Alright, so that is... This is basically the same as heal from the squire class, I guess. That sounds really good. Well, I think what we're gonna do is gonna make a. I think for this quick smashing esque thing, gonna make her like a sort of anti. Oh wow. Right. Huh. That is real interesting. Knows how to play Warcraft. What class can she be? Alright, mercenary. Alright, she needs three levels of mercenary. Control. Sorry, there's one level verse there. And Mender is your chemist. Okay. So obviously she needs to do some leveling and things. That said, I'm gonna give her Holy Magic to the side. Where's Divas? Do they know what Panacea does? Do you want her to feel laid down? Oh, cool. All right. We're gonna play Magic on the side. Wizard Mender Man. He has heal one. And, yeah, certainly he could learn. Alright. Okay, she gained that 60 from that. Alright. Alright. Gonna give her elementalism on the side. We'll do some Warcraft on the side. He knows a thing too about Warcraft. What does it go on? Alright. Well, you can change your appearance. We're not gonna do that. Recruit a person. Alright. Sure. Seems like we can only recruit people that we currently have access to. We'll do that. I think I'm gonna do is we're gonna just hire this knight. We can make an orc. We're not gonna do that. Actually, no, we will not use. Wow. We could literally plant a bush on her head. No. We'll try to give her a bandage. As that the image seems to imply that there's one missing. So, we can give her a hat. That's fine. We'll make it red. Oh no. She could star persona. Okay, you could definitely make an orc. I'll do that eventually, just not right now. I'll get rid of that. Yeah, sure, we'll do that. Monocle. No, can't exactly do a fly right now. But, you know. We'll do that. And I will make it. Sure. Actually, you know what? Yeah, we'll use that now. And we can definitely do that. Yep. Do that. We'll change hair color real quick here. I'm sure we can get really into this. Oh, I can get really into this already. Alright. We'll go color 2 for that. And we gotta go for the shoppy. Alright. Try and buy. Good. Glad we have one of those. Give her, actually, wait a minute. All right, so. There's a short sword. Assuming the element describes, I'm assuming it's a physical type for weaponry. I'm assuming here. Anything for his rod. Alright. To the shop. Give her over to circle and a buckler. Yeah, we can do that. All right. We made a unit. I'm assuming she had to learn some amount of warcraft. Or to get to this point. I'll give her Warcraft, obviously. He knows a thing or two about the world of Warcraft. I'll ever take that later. Oh, and level refers to that level, not class level. Okay, good to know. Good to know. There's shenanigans of play. Oh no. They have a boar. Damn it, Rainer. Give us your prisoner or else. I think he's smirked a little bit. Is there a fourth wind? Only 20%? What? All right, we've got broom sweepers. Defeat the foes. Oh, we can place everyone. Theoretically speaking. All right. Place everyone this time, just so we can get an idea of what everyone is able to do. Oh, right, it's X-Battlestar. I should probably read the prompts. Alright, Price Pick will move his things. Got a hidden knife. Or cap for some reason. William the Crap. It's a hell of a name. Real. Angle. Okay. Time to learn creature names too. And Nizzly. Bangle. Looks like a sort of dog, hyena, saber, tiger, hybrid. And werewolf. Oh. There's a lizard on that wall. heat. Assuming that you okay. Items.
Huh.
I guess I don't. The number on the right is... Alright. Interesting. Assuming that something horrible happens in a dungeon, just based on this. Let us test. Can I throw a rock at this person? Yes. Oh, trapdoors. I have an idea. Sure. Dirty hit indeed. Okay. Oh, she has a range of 4. All right. Gonna hit these dangles. Alright, there's our fire. And I was not expecting that out of the thorn. Oh god. All right, if I plow this guy out of my way. Get out of here. And now we test. Alright, so Vangles are allergic to fire. Good to know. And they react. Oh, you can also still move after attacking. Actually want to do that. Okay. And using an item counts as action. Really nice. Also, she has an axe. It seems like that thorns activates once per cycle or something. Your idea. Okay, never mind. I'll suck out of my ass when I said that. Okay. No matter what I do, game damage and chance to hit. That hurts. Oh no. Yeah, we're doing.
Alright.
Going works.
Oh no.
Stole some money and killed her. I'm gonna chump these guys. Magic. And it missed the Vanguard. Yeah, we're gonna move away from all that. It missed from behind. Hooray. Goodbye. Victory. Nobody died permanently. Amazing. But the thing is, nobody was benched. Eh, whatever. It's fine. Fine. Fucking Marauders. Optional character event. Event? Wait. Okay, patrol forces encounter. Event is something. Let's do event. Full shrimp. Yeah, it's not helping any. Okay. We're gonna save. Not one. Alright, what I think I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna cut this here. And Actually, I think those are three main characters there. So hopefully Wolfen doesn't like just die or something. That'd be terrible. Anyway, so I'm certain I'll be playing more of this. I might try streaming it, I'm not sure yet. But in case you want to see me do more of this, make sure you give me a like and comment and subscribe on YouTube or something. Actually, I might also debate this on Twitch. I'm not certain yet. In either case, feel free to like follow me or something. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Y'all have a good night.